Shalom. 1 Samuel 2:10. The adversaries of the Lord shall be broken to pieces. Against them you will thunder in heaven. The Lord will judge the ends of the earth. He will give strength to his king and exalt the horn of his anointed. After being barren and then blessed by the birth of Samuel, Hannah wrote her song of praise to the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. In it, she speaks of a person to be a king and anointed by God. It is the first time in the Old Testament that the concept of an anointed person appears. The Hebrew word for anointed has the same root as Mashiach, Messiah. While this might not be a direct prophecy about Yeshua, this establishes a precedent for God's kings to be anointed by him. Saul wasn't, David was, and we know the rest of the story. Nothing can stop man if he is anointed and strengthened by God, and men cannot succeed without God's approval.